I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me.
What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Des Marie, and I'm back with another video. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And if you would like to join the vibe, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Y'all, I actually wanted to upload a video for y'all last week, but during that time I caught a cold, y'all. But I'm so glad and grateful that it wasn't COVID. Anybody that's struggling with COVID right now, or any sickness or a loss from a sickness, I really pray for comfort, and I hope that you really become better from that, because that ain't no joke, honey. Y'all, if I keep looking around, it's because I'm really trying to be aware of my surroundings, because but I'm on my first solo business trip, you guys. I actually said that before I even came here, that I was gonna do like a get ready with me video and like pack with y'all and all of that, but y'all, when I tell y'all, everything was all over the place. I was really rushing, trying to get everything done and trying to, you know, get to my flight on time. My flight was, I actually had to wake up this morning at 3 o'clock in the morning. I got 2 hours of sleep. I had woke up at 3:15, because I had to get dressed and finish packing and doing everything so I can be at the airport by 4:30 to catch my flight by 6. So I couldn't even show y'all me getting ready. So I was just like, I'm just gonna start my vlog and my video in LA. So I finally have made it. I just got my rental car. It's currently 10:10 in the morning, y'all. It's currently 10 o'clock in the morning. And I can't even check in my Airbnb till after 3 o'clock. So right now I'm probably about to just get me something to eat. And I think I might start my work. I might start my work ventures probably like around 12 or 1 after I get something to eat. So yeah, I'm so excited for this new chapter in my life. Like, I'm so excited. I'm so blessed, and I'm so thankful to be in a position I am in. Like, I'm just so ready for this season of my life. Like, I'm just so ready. Like, y'all ever like just got this transition in your life, like to where you just are just so excited for what's to come? Like, I'm so excited for what's to come, and I'm really grateful for all of my supporters and everybody that supports me. But yeah, y'all, it's really a secret about what I'm planning to do. I plan to release and drop it pretty soon and let y'all know like what I'm doing or what I've been doing for the past few months. But yeah, I'm so excited, y'all. So I just got my rental car, like I just said. I'm finna go get me some food, and I'm gonna take y'all along with me. Y'all know we in LA, so we gotta get some. It's legal to smoke, and where I'm from in Dallas, you can't. Well, you can smoke if you want to, but you're not allowed to. But it's legal here, so you know we gotta. Back to what I was saying, y'all. I'm in a whole new location. I know I already got me something to drink. When I was talking to y'all, my camera battery was dying, so now I'm right here. But yeah, y'all got me some Chick-fil-A, y'all. What I was gonna say was, it just feels good. I think the reason why I feel good is because, like, doing things independently and just doing stuff by yourself and trying to get stuff done, it's just a whole nother feeling. Like, it feels good to, you know, travel by myself and get things done, and it's like an experience. I ain't gonna lie, it's very much an experience, and I love it. Like, I just feel like this is very much needed, because it's like a little space and break, and then you get to get your business done, get your work done. Ooh. I only got 1 minute left of storage on this thing. So I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all. I'm about to go take care of some business, and then I'm going to come back, and then I'm going to my Airbnb, and then I'm going to pick the camera back up. All right? Bye. Okay, guys. So I finally have made it to my Airbnb, y'all. I look tired, bro, but I've been up all day, and it took me about 20 minutes to get in this Airbnb. I was having a little trouble trying to get in here, but I finally have made it to my little place or whatever that I had just got just for a few days on this little business trip. And y'all, I got a whole, I don't know if y'all can see, I gotta open it. I got a whole little balcony. It's so cute. I think it come with a light out here, but oh, there you go. This is the light. I got a whole balcony going out here. But y'all, like my little place or whatever. Just me, got my stuff that I just bought. I got my suitcase. This is my bed. And it's just like a little one bedroom little, this is my office area or whatever. I haven't even went in here yet. Okay, they got like closet space. This is actually pretty cute for it to be so simple. And let's look in here. And this is just another closet space. And every time, y'all, and then over here, I got the microwave. It's like a cute little microwave. Like, this is definitely giving old school. It's giving. I like that. And then it comes with a freezer with nothing in it. Okay. And it comes with a fridge. And then TV. For sure, got Netflix on the TV. Because I don't like going to Airbnbs and they ain't got Netflix on their TV. And I ain't bringing my Roku stick. So, I'm glad they got Netflix. And they got this little snack bar area. This is going to do though. Because I don't want it to make it too big. I just needed something simple that's going to get me through these days. And this is the bathroom. Yeah, y'all. So, I finally have made it to the Airbnb, guys. It's already dark outside. Like, literally, I've been up and down working all day. Today was very much productive. Let me try to set y'all up. But yeah, y'all. So, today was pretty productive or whatever. I got a lot of things done. I actually got more than what I thought done. Because I honestly thought I was going to get more done tomorrow than I would today. But today was actually a good day. Very, very grateful about that. Right now, I'm about to just put away my stuff in my suitcase. Because like I said, when I get into an Airbnb or a hotel, I don't like keeping my stuff in a suitcase. Even if I'm staying for 2 days, baby, I'm going to put my stuff in a drawer. And it's going to make it seem like I'm at home, period. So I'm actually about to undo this suitcase really quick and make myself feel more at home. Because that's what I want to do. And then I gotta put on some music while I do this. Because your boy. Y'all, and y'all need to please let me know. Like, what are some things y'all want to see me do? Like, what are some video ideas? Don't be afraid to let me know what kind of ideas that I should do. I'm actually about to turn on some music while I do this. Who wants? What should we listen to? Should I put on some Mooney Long? Should I put on some Mooney Long? Hours and Hours? Here we go.
So what if Jimmy has a new car that plugs in like a vacuum? You have credit card. Good luck.
Hold on, wait. Bro, everybody named Mama be playing this song, bro. Like, but it's okay. Cause, yeah, y'all. Yeah, so, I'm about to. I'm about to unpack, y'all. All right, y'all. So, babe,
yeah.
Say hey to my YouTube.
What's up, YouTube?
Say hey, Desmarie, YouTube.
Hey, Desmarie, YouTube.
What's up?
Gang.
Gang, gang, gang. Gang, gang, gang. All right, y'all. So, I'm about to unload my suitcase like I told y'all I was gonna do earlier. I just keep getting distracted. But I'm gonna flip my stuff. Oh. Ooh. I'm gonna put my stuff. So today has been a very productive day. I make sure I can put all my bathroom stuff. Ooh, y'all. Hey, what's up, babe? Oh, I'm gonna send it to you. I'm gonna send it to you, babe. Yeah, when you gotta protect the boyfriend, you gotta send him the address to everything. You gotta send him the address to everything. Y'all, I'm definitely gonna have to make a store run because I need to get some snacks to eat on. And I forgot my toothpaste. I knew I didn't put that toothpaste in this bag, and I took it out and didn't. OMG. Wow. Babe, my oil spilled. Y'all, look at my oil. And this was some good ass body oil from Ancient Cosmetics. And it's all out. This whole spill all in the bag, bro. My body oil spilled. Bruh. Babe, my whole body oil spilled out the bag, bro. That just made me mad. Now I gotta get some more body oil. Like, what? But yeah, so I got my stuff together. Got most of my stuff out the suitcase in the drawer. I told y'all I'd be having to feel like I'm at home, y'all. Like, literally. And then I'm gonna put my flat iron in the drawer. I'm putting my makeup wipes. Y'all, this whole thing is, my whole bag is drenched in oil. Like, I'm so upset. I just got that body oil, and that was some good body oil. Like, why you gotta do that? Why you gotta do that? Take my shoes out. What's the lyrics, babe? I go to the something just to throw on my bodegas. But how the lyrics go? What it say? Don't it say I go to the jury just to put on? Wait, what's the lyrics, babe?
I put on my jury just to go to
the bodega. I put on my jury just to go to the bodega. Bottega boots. These are my favorite boots ever. Why does it sound like it's raining? Is it raining outside? Oh, I thought it was raining outside. But yeah, y'all, so I'm actually about to take a little shower. And then I might go to do a little store run to get me some snacks and to get me, I need some water and I need some toothpaste. So after I take a shower and stuff, I might go to a store run and then, I might go to take a store run. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna see y'all when I see y'all. I love you guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Enjoying the vibe. Simple, period. That's it. That's all. So, I'm getting ready to get in the shower, right? There's no towels in here. Like, there's no drying towel, no wash towel. So, you mean to tell me I pay this money for an Airbnb, right? And they ain't got no towel, bro. No towel to take a bath with.
That shit weird.
Is that not weird, bro?
Nah, you gotta say something on that one,
bro. Bro, why there ain't no towel? Bro, hell no. Bro. Let me turn the shower off, bro. It's just my body oil wasting. There ain't no towel. Like, my body oil done spilled. I turn on the shower to take a clean shower. There ain't no towel. Bro, I'm finna look this up on Airbnb and see if that was a part of the menu. Like, did it say no towels? Cause usually places always give you a bad towel, bro. I'm finna look this up, bro.
This shit weird.
Is that not weird, babe?
It is very weird.
I'm finna look it up, bro. I'm trying to see the amenities. Like, did it ever tell me? Bro, let's look at the amenities, bro. It says hair dryer, cleaning product, shampoo, conditioner, body soap, hot water, shower gels, essentials, towels, bed sheets. Where are the towels?
So bad, there's no towels in there.
Where are the towels? Do y'all see this? Essentials, towels. Towels. Where's the towels?
There's no towels?
No, there ain't no towels. Bruh. Okay, real quick before I go to the store. Do y'all think these are decor towels or bath towels? Like, I understand this could be like a drawing towel, maybe, because it's long enough. But do you think this big towel... these towels are decor towels or bath towels? Because let me tell y'all something. Let me put this back. This man, I had texted the lady. I texted the Airbnb owner, right? I sent them a picture of the towels. I said, hi, quick question. Are these bath towels or decor towels? Because these are the only towels I see. They talking about some, hi, these are bath towels. What? You like, for real? Am I tripping? Like, do y'all really think this is a bath towel or a washcloth that you shower with? Like, I can understand this. This could be a drying towel that you dry off with. But who finna use this big ass rag? Like, the soap gon' goddamn ain't gonna be on the towel, because for this thing to hold soap, you know how much soap you gotta use? Or am I tripping? Let me know, please. Let me know. Am I tripping or not? Like, I really thought these were some decoration towels, like, for real. And they go with the blue rug and everything. Like, these are only towels. Okay, maybe I'm tripping. I'm finna go to the store. Alright, y'all. So, finally made it to Walmart. Yeah, I ain't never been to an LA Walmart. I'm finna see how this. We finna see the vibe. Is he arrested? I thought this man was handcuffed just walking down the street. Like, he done got away. Alright, you guys. So, I have finally pulled up to Walmart. They finna get that parking spot. Please don't. I want that parking spot. Finna park right here. Oh, damn. That's reserved like a mug. I really feel like I can park in the curbside, because ain't nobody finna be doing that. Alright, y'all, let me find a parking spot. Alright, y'all, so I made it to Walmart. I'm about to get me some towels and some snacks. We really done made it to Walmart, y'all. Should I get a basket? I'll just get a basket. These clothes stuck. Y'all know when a bug just be stuck. I like my book just to roll, just like that. Hold on, y'all. Let me get this photo to put my phone on. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna get some towels. What is a towel? Yeah, I'm in Walmart. And I'm looking for some towels. Bro, y'all know when y'all be holding the camera, everybody just be staring at you. And I be like, what? Your girl can't vlog. Where are the towels, like, for real? I'm in the home section. I'm about to find me some towels to take a bath with. And I need some toothpaste. And I also need to get some snacks. And I need to get some water. Ooh, I see some towels right here. Ooh, let's actually go over here, because I really just need one washcloth. A dollar, that's what I'm talking about. You see that? Dollar. Ooh. Ooh, these is only 47 cents. Look at these. 47 cents. Let me actually get two. I'm gonna get two. Yeah. I really don't want my camera to fall off the stand. Let me stabilize it. Hold on, y'all. I'm sorry. Okay. So I bought my towels. Now I need to get some toothpaste. Now I need to get some toothpaste. Ooh. Gonna get some toothpaste. Wash right here, toothpaste. Gotta get some toothpaste. I'm thinking about getting a travel size toothpaste though. I really don't need like a super big toothpaste.
I just need a travel sauce toothpaste. The travel sauce stuff is over here.
We need some hand soap.
You have some?
Yeah, I just put the hand soap.
Oh, I'm gonna get some Colgate. What y'all think, Colgate or Crest? Really, this Crest Radiant Mint 3D White. Yeah. So we got toothpaste. Now we need to get some snacks. Let's go down this aisle. So this Walmart really not that way. I'm about to give me some snacks. I keep saying it, but alright y'all, so I'm really trying to get out this store. When I get to the snack section, I'm gonna turn the camera back on so I ain't really trying to record too much. I ain't trying to record too much and bore y'all, but make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'm really having fun on my little trip or whatever by myself, just chilling and vibing. If you want to join the vibe, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, period. Hey y'all, so I finally made it back from the store to my place. Not staying hydrated, what is you doing? You gotta stay hydrated, like for real. Okay, let's make sure it's locked. All right y'all, so I got my water, I got my groceries, I got my towel, got my toothpaste, got me some snacks. Let me lock the door. Okay, y'all, so I got my snacks, I got my juice, I got my milk, water. Your girl set. Y'all gotta pee. Hold on. Sure. Y'all, so we done made it to the dispensary. Damn.
You going inside?
Hell no.
All right, y'all, so I'm back at the crib. I just got me some Wingstop, and then I also went to go get me, I went to the dispensary, y'all. I told y'all I'm going to stop at the dispensary, so I did. I'm sorry, I just had to. I got some, let's see if y'all can see. I got some pre-rolls, and they also gave me some free, they gave me some free grams, y'all. And they also gave me this. So, I'm about to eat my food, and I'm going to watch a movie while I eat, and then I'm going to live, and then I'm going to do my paperwork, so I ain't going to go to sleep no time soon, because I still got some stuff to do. What time is it? It's 11 o'clock, y'all, so I really need to get started, because I'm not trying to go to sleep too late, and I got some stuff to do after I eat and stuff, so... As always, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I'm going to end this video right here. I hope y'all really enjoyed my video. Make sure y'all leave some comments on what y'all want to see me do. Please, please, please. And remember, if you would like to join the vibe, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. So, I love you guys so much. Y'all, we on our way to 100 subscribers. Let's get to 100 subscribers, please, and thank you. I love all of my subscribers that I have now, and I appreciate you all. But let's get to 100 subscribers. I'm not playing. I don't care. Give me 200 subscribers. And I said what I said. All right, y'all. Bye.